Hi everybody, here is my video 256 and some more of the Mussorgsky pictures at an exhibition. I played for you the grand finale, the Great Gates of Kiev, yesterday, so I thought today let me give you the opening of the piece, the beloved and very, very popular Promenade. Here we are. This is probably one of the most popular pieces of music in your life that you've heard for all of your life. But what is really interesting is that this composition in general is most known as an orchestral piece. And so there's this big debate and misunderstanding of what the actual original was, and I think it's really important and interesting to keep in mind that the piece originated indeed as a piano work all the way back in 1874 when Mussorgsky first wrote the piece. And then years and years later, in 1922, is when Maurice Ravel, the incredible orchestral master, the French impressionist master Maurice Ravel, actually sat down and created the orchestral version of the piece long after Mussorgsky had already passed. So it's the most interesting evolution of the piece, and now we look back and we know it as an orchestral work, but please know it was first a piano piece. I'll see you guys tomorrow for some more pictures at an exhibition. See you then.